The threats that we can expect in the United States to our gardens are going to be increased invasives, increased pests. We are going to be experiencing a changing seasons, and we are going to be experiencing more extreme weather events.